Hello everyone, today we are going to study chapter number 6, factorization of algebraic expression, practice set number 6.3 we are going to complete today. So in today's video, we are going to see the expansion of a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b a square plus ab plus b square. Same expression with the positive sign we have done in the previous video. The link will be provided in the description box. You all can watch it over there. So let's start with the first example without wasting any time. It is same children, only the signs are different. The steps are also same. Now this is going to be your a. For b, you'll have to change it into a cube. So 3's cube is supposed to be 27. So this will be your a. B is going to be your 3. Okay, a square means y square plus 3y plus 9. Got it? Now, second sum. It is very easy, so let's not waste time because the next questions that we are having, those are quite tricky. So, let's solve them. Y cube, a and b. So, x minus 4y is a and b. Now, a square means x square. A into b means 4xy plus 16y square. Got it? Directly I am doing it because no need to add one more step and then solve this bracket children. Small numbers are small, you all can easily manage it. Third one is 27m cube minus 216n cube. M and N we are having. So 27 we will take common, then M cube minus 8, 27 8s are 216 N cube. So this is your A and this is your B. This you all have to take as a common number till the end. M cube minus 2 N cube. Now even 8's cube, 2's cube is supposed to be 8, isn't it? So you all can even break it down. The number has changed. So m minus 2n m square plus 2mn plus 4n square. Got it? Fourth sum. 125 y cube minus 1. So 125 y 5 is supposed to be 125's cube and 1's cube is supposed to be 1. So this was easy. 5y minus 1, your a and b. 25y square plus 5y plus 1. If you all have followed my previous exercise children, this step y'all, it will be very easy for y'all to write it. Okay, so do follow my previous video. Now fifth one is 8p cube minus 27p cube. Okay, so this is going to be 2p whole cube minus 3 upon p whole cube. So 2p minus 3 upon p, 4p square plus 2p into 3p. Now why I have done this step children? Because over here there were fractions. Okay, so if we are going to skip this step, it will be problematic for you all to write the last step. So that is why I have added this step. So this is going to be same, that is 4p square. Now see, 3 2s are 6. This was a plus sign over here. 2 3s are, or 3 2s are 6. Alright, and p is going to get cancelled. Got it? For this reason, we have to do the middle wala step over here, and this is going to be 9p square as it is. Now the sixth sum is 343a cube minus 512b cube. So 7's cube is supposed to be 343 and 8's cube is supposed to be 512. Expanded, 7a minus 8b, 49a square plus 56ab plus 64b square. Alright, now the seventh sum is 64x cube minus 729y cube. So this will be 4x whole cube minus 9y whole cube. 4x minus 9y and 16x square plus 36xy plus 81y square. Directly I have done this step. Okay. Because the number was small. Now, 8th one is 16a cube minus 128b cube. So, 16a cube minus 8 upon b whole cube. Okay. So, 8 cube is supposed to be, 16 into 8 is 128. So, I have taken 16 as common and a cube minus 8 upon b cube. Now, over here, 16 will be common. A cube 2 is going to be the cube of 8. So, we will take it into the bracket. We will add one square bracket over here so that it doesn't get mixed up. Then 16 a minus 2b a square plus 2a upon b plus 4b square. Alright, so just the expansion, no need to cut over here anything. You all have to just plain expansion is there of the formula. Now, there is simplify. The next question is question number 2. Simplify. So, first question is x plus y whole cube minus x minus y whole cube. So, let's expand it. X plus y. Now, what you all have to do, children, over here, you all have to divide it into two sections. Okay. Twice you all have to use the same formula. Minus x minus y. Okay. So, once plus, once minus. Okay. Bracket close. Second, we need to expand these two separately. So, x plus y whole square plus x plus y. Then x minus y plus x minus y whole square. So, this complete is our A and this complete is our B. So, A and B. Okay. This is again A square plus AB. A and B, and this is your B square. Got it? So, simple formula we have just expanded. It is very, very easy. Okay, now open your brackets. This will change to x plus y minus x minus and minus will change to y. Okay, this also x square plus 2xy plus y square are basic formula. We have to expand it. Y square plus xy minus 2xy plus y square. Just a minute. Again, I will explain you. Now, this was square. So, what formula we have to expand? X square plus 2xy plus y square. Wala formula, you all have to expand it over here. Got it? This will come as it is. Alright, x into x, x square, y into y is going to be y square. And again for this, you all have to use this formula. Okay, children, don't get confused. X minus y whole square means x square minus 2xy plus y square. Okay, so this only formula we have expanded. Now, what you all have to do? You all have to reduce it. Okay, so this is going to be 2. So, this will be cut. And a plus and minus will get reduced. Now, this will be 2y. Got it? Now, the common terms you all have to reduce. So, see, x square, x square, x square. How many? 3x square. Okay. So, over here, plus 2xy. Yaha pe minus 2xy. Toh, ye cancel ho gaya. Got it? Again, what is left? Y square and y square. So, it is going to be plus 2 or only y square, only we will write it over here, y square. Okay, now multiply it. That is going to be 3x square y, 3x square y plus 2y cube. 2y cube. Got it, children? Now, second one is 3a plus 5b whole cube. Minus 3a minus 5b whole cube. Okay, so complete expansion you all have to do. This is your a and this is your b. So 3a plus 5b minus 3a minus 5b. Bracket close. Second bracket started. 3a plus 5b whole square plus 3ab 5 3a plus 5b 3a minus 5b plus 3a minus 5b whole square complete. Okay, so what I have done, basic formula only I have expanded. Now this we will expand it. 3a plus 5b open kar do bracket minus 3a minus n minus plus 5b this complete bracket solved. Okay, now यहाँ पे again expansion of a plus b whole square वाला formula, a square plus 2ab plus b square formula, you all have to expand this. So this will be 9a square plus 30ab plus 25b square. Now directly I have done children, because why waste time, it's easy, you all can directly write it. Plus same you all have to take these over here, that is just a minute, let me check. 30ab plus 25b square plus 9a square minus 25b square plus 9a square minus 30ab plus 25b square. So this is going to be 10b. Now you will wonder, from where did we get 10b? So this is going to get reduced, plus 5 is going to be 10b, you'll have to take it. Okay, now see how many 9s are there, 3 9s are there, so 27a square. Alright, now this is going to get reduced because see plus ab minus ab 3ab, so this is going to get reduced. Okay, now plus 25 and plus 25, so this is again twice, so you all have to write this square. Got it? So multiply it this way, so it is going to be 270 a square b. Again multiply this with complete this, this is going to be 250 b cube, b and b square is going to be b cube. Third sum, a plus b cube minus a cube minus b cube. Okay, so let's expand it, only this you all have to expand. Okay, 3 a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube minus, just a minute, b cube, yes, minus a cube minus b cube. Okay, so this we have written as it is, and this is supposed to be the expansion of this formula. Alright, so abhi jo jo same hai usko cut kar lo. This is positive, this is negative, to cut ho gaya. Okay, what is going to be cut? This is also going to be cut. What is remaining? A cube, a 3a square b plus 3ab square. So all the formulas you all have to use children in these questions. So that is why I said let's waste time on these questions, because the first question is very very easy. Second one is also easy, but only the expansion is bigger. So aap log dar jaoge, don't worry about it, it's very easy. Okay, so ye ho gaya mera complete expansion, I have just expanded this. Okay, so expand karo, this will change to p minus p minus plus and minus minus 1. Okay, so ye ho gaya one bracket, then p square plus p into p, p square plus p into 1 is going to be p plus, expand this square wala formula you all have to use over here. Okay, so again p square plus 2p plus 1, so this is going to get reduced, yahan se bacha minus 1. Okay, so p square p square p square, to kitne p square hai, 3p square hai plus 1 and 2, so 3p plus 1. Got it? Ab isko expand karo using 1, that is minus 3, multiply it, p square, again multiply it, 3p minus 1, because minus and plus is going to be minus. Got it? Now the last sum is the fifth sum, 3xy minus 2ab whole cube minus 3xy प्लस टू ए बी होल क्यूब. ऑलराइट, तो दिस विल बी थ्री एक्स वाई माइनस टू ए बी माइनस थ्री एक्स वाई प्लस टू ए बी. विच फॉर्मूला वी हैव एक्सपांडेड चिल्ड्रन ओवर हियर? क्यूब वाला फॉर्मूला. ओके, दिस इज अ ए बी क्यूब एंड देन द नेक्स्ट वन इज गोइंग टू बी थ्री एक्स वाई माइनस टू ए बी ब्रैकेट कंप्लीट ब्रैकेट, दिस इज ब्रैकेट नॉट दिस वन प्लस. इवन आई कैन मेक मिस्टेक्स चिल्ड्रन, सो डोंट वरी, इट्स ईजी बट एट टाइम्स वी मेक मिस्टेक्स. ओके, सो इट इज ऑब्वियस, इट्स ओके टू मेक मिस्टेक्स. थ्री एक्स वाई प्लस टू ए बी प्लस थ्री एक्स वाई प्लस टू ए बी होल स्क्वायर ब्रैकेट कंप्लीट. तो यहां से यहां तक ब्रैकेट कंप्लीट हो गया. नाउ व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, थ्री एक्स वाई एज इट इज माइनस टू ए बी एज इट इज, ओके, माइनस थ्री एक्स वाई माइनस एंड प्लस माइनस टू ए बी. तो ये हो गया इसका एक्सपेंशन. ऑलराइट, अब इसका करते हैं, स्क्वायर इज देयर, सो नाइन एक्स स्क्वायर वाई स्क्वायर डायरेक्टली ऑल्सो यू ऑल कैन डू इट. ओके, थ्री टू जर सिक्स का फोर का स्क्वायर, फोर थ्री जर ट्वेल्व, सो माइनस ट्वेल्व एक्स वाई ए बी टू स्क्वायर, यू ऑल हैव टू टेक फोर, फोर इंटू थ्री ट्वेल्व एक्स वाई ए बी सब आएगा, प्लस फोर ए स्क्वायर बी स्क्वायर प्लस 9x square y square minus 4a square b square plus 9x square y square plus 12xy ab plus 4a square b square. Okay, now why I am doing it over here only, children? Because it will be clear for you all to do the cutting also. Okay, now what we have to do, plus and minus, this will get cancelled, minus and minus plus माइनस साइन फोर ए बी, तो इसको और इसको हमने प्लस कर लिया. गॉट इट, सो दिस ब्रैकेट इज डन. नाउ वी विल मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट वन. सो देर आर हाउ मेनी नाइन्स, वन टू एंड थ्री नाइन्स, सो इट इज गोइंग टू बी ट्वेंटी सेवन, है ना, नाइन्स क्यूब इज ट्वेंटी सेवन, देन एक्स स्क्वायर वाई स्क्वायर, एक्स स्क्वायर वाई स्क्वायर प्लस, नाउ दिस इज गोइंग टू गेट दिस एंड दिस. ओके, नाउ वॉट वी हैव टू डू, प्लस पहले हम लोग 12 को कट कर लेते सो दैट इट वोंट गेट मिक्सड अप विद दीज थिंग्स. ओके, सो ये कट हो गया पॉजिटिव, ये हो गया पॉजिटिव एंड नेगेटिव कटिंग हो गया. दिस वी हैव टेकन 27, 12 को हमने कट कर लिया, 4a स्क्वायर b स्क्वायर वी हैव टू टेक, 4a स्क्वायर b स्क्वायर. ओके, नाउ सिंपल मल्टीप्लीकेशन यू ऑल हैव टू डू इट, so I will do it over here or I'll do it on the next page only. So 4 into 27 is going to be minus 108 x square y square ab and 4 fourths are 16 a cube b cube. I hope this exercise is clear to everyone, children. अगर कोई क्वेरीज है, इफ यू आर नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड, प्लीज लेट मी नो इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो, टिल देन टेक केयर, बाय.